Excuse me. Okay.
Manic.
I see. All right. Oh! Oh!
Tim. Why imagine us running into each other again, here of all places?
You're that guy who suddenly plucked some of Pikachu's fur.
Yes, I'm Charles Murloc, scientist and policy mastermind of Rhyme City. Where's your partner, Pikachu? Don't tell me you two had a falling out.
No, nothing like that.
I know you. You're the one who keeps meeting with my dad.
Well, well, the mayor's daughter. You know, Rhyme City has become rather dangerous lately. I know how much Howard worries about you. I suggest you head home soon.
And I suggest you mind your business.
Let's think. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. Excuse me.
Yes.
Rachel, there's something I want to tell you.
What is it? It sounds pretty serious.
I don't expect you to believe me, but the truth is, I can understand everything Pikachu says.
Once, when I got lost in the forest in Bamboo Burrow, an Ursa Ring helped me out.
An Ursa Ring?
That's right. I was cold, lonely, and crying, but it stayed by my side and kept me safe. I know that Ursa Ring helped me because it could understand what I was feeling, and that's why I wholeheartedly believe that Pokémon and humans can understand each other's feelings. My mother, I learned that from her.
Understanding each other's feelings. That's really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Let's think.
Yes.
Let's think.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Come!
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Lady.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Deep. Marchamp.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Excuse me. Excuse me. All right.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more walkthroughs.